to spring a surprise.
Don't tell me that it's Harry Potter. Oh, don't tell me. He is wearing this Gryffindor thing. Please don't kill him. Let's imagine that we're also doing it. Yeah, really, really sad. Hello, my name is Dash from my channel, and today we're gonna be watching six times, only six times, Louis Tomlinson made my heart melt. Let me correct this a little bit, made our hearts melt. This is without hesitation. One of the cutest members of One Direction, one of the most talented songwriters and artists of this generation and currently in the industry, so yeah, let's get started. Don't tell me that it's Harry Potter. Oh, don't tell me. He is wearing this Gryffindor thing. Just imagine doing this stuff and like Louis Tomlinson is here and you're like, what? I would feel embarrassed with this because I wouldn't be ready. What a face! She's like, what?
Hello, girls. Where have you come from today?
I've come from the Netherlands.
Netherlands, great place.
Netherlands.
What have you thought? How have you been? Okay.
You've been good, yeah. We love you guys.
That's great to hear. Nice to meet you. Brilliant.
You've been good, really?
Right. Okay.
Goodness, you could say better. You could say better.
It's a bit crazy.
Girls, please don't kill him.
Right. So what have you been up to over the last couple of days?
We went to Universal, and then we got to meet you last night.
And have you
this girls.
It's been the best trip ever.
Oh, Harry.
We got the best friends, we got to go together, and all because of you guys, so thank you so much.
Oh, bring it in.
Please don't kill him.
Okay,
repeat this again.
We'll see you after the break. Bring it in.
Woo! Let's imagine that we're all set.
Really, really set. One, breath. Two, three, four.
It looks like it's after One Direction already.
Simon, give us a bid. Give us a bid.
10 grand.
10 grand?
Is there anybody else in the room? We've got young Mr. Tomlinson there. Absolutely loaded as well. Louis, would you like to?
Yeah.
Louis Tomlinson?
15.
His face, what? Oh man, Louis.
Oh dear, lad, I've got to pull myself together after that. Just give me a sec. Yeah, I'm pretty emotional after that, lad.
Thanks a lot, Louis. Thanks a lot for reaching out to me in the start, man. I wasn't expecting that, you know. This fella, man, thank you so much, man.
If you show me Louis, it's so easy for me to cry, just...
Sorry, lad, I literally can't.
Don't touch Louis.
Listen, it was a big... It was a big moment for both of us, lad, and you absolutely delivered. Well done, well done.
We're gonna vote, Robbie.
taking you through. Give me a cuddle.
I never watched X Factor, but because of Louis, I want to do this. Oh! I really want to watch this, goodness! I know it's what... I want to know what happened. I know the stuff. Oh, carefully.
I will not make it down. Let's do it, lad. Let's do it, man. Yes! I'm done, Emma. Wow, lad. I'll be weird. I'll be all right with this. Yes! I feel like
you're so happy.
Oh, lad. I'm kind of high. Oh, my God. Human,
you've got me in tears again, man.
Oh,
you've done it, bro. Look how far you've come,
lad.
Bro.
Oh,
look how far you've come.
Hey.
I'm so proud of you.
Hey, I don't have words. I'm speechless. I want to rewatch this. I never watched anything like that. And because of that,
I won't cry again. Oh, that was lovely, though, that. Wow.
Sisters up from their primary school. All right, kiddo, you're good at school. What have you got on your teeth? Chocolate or something?
I've got four younger sisters, so I had to play that big brother role.
Come on. Phoebe's not too cool to hold her brother's hand, are you, Phoebs? You are, though, aren't you?
That responsible, mature role model, which is interesting when you have a character like mine.
Oh, yeah.
Because of you, my parents have a daughter that's still alive, so thank you.
This is the third or fourth time I see this.
Don't cry.
Everybody wants to cry.
What have we got in the back?
Because Louis saved a lot of lives, and people just want to cry every time.
28 big numbers,
like,
there you go.
Aww. And she's not gonna watch this now.
Bye.
Bye, moms.
Bye.
All of them. Can I say all of them? I cannot pick only one. So again, one more time. We saw that Louis is just an angel. Let's just sit in silence for a few seconds just to appreciate this fact that we are living in the same at the same time with Louis. We are lucky to have these guys in our lives. We are so lucky to have Louis. Even if people can say that he's small, he's not. He has a really big heart. Yes. That's what I wanted to say about this video. Again, this channel, Toffee Lou, great channel. I really like this. The only thing that I want to disapprove is that these are only six times that Louis made our hearts melt. Of course, there are more and more. And recently he tweeted again how everyone is doing, and it also melted my heart. I literally use Twitter just for these little interactions, even if he doesn't know me or doesn't know somebody else. It's just so cool just to feel like he is closer. So yeah, guys, I really hope that you like this video. It's from Tofilo channel, as already mentioned. Of course, subscribe to this channel, great videos as always. And of course, suggest me what to watch next, what do you want me to react to. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every single day. I really hope that you are safe and healthy. Don't forget to smile and chat with kindness, guys. And yeah, bye, guys. See you next video. Love you.